We are tracking breaking overnight news. An airman at Kirtland Air Force Base is shot, and now the hunt is on for the gunman. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan joins us live with the latest details. Liz, what can you tell us so far?
Well, Marissa, right now it's a very fluid situation, but let us show you what's happening as we speak. Let's take you over here. You can see there's a roadblock. Gibson heading east and westbound between Washington and Carlisle is closed. You're looking right now at the roadblock. So what's this going to mean for people coming to work here at Kirtland? Well, we're told the Truman or the Carlisle gate will be inaccessible as long as this roadblock is still up. So you need to be aware. Take the other gates, other entries into the Air Force Base. Now, here's what we know, and here's why this roadblock is up. They've got more than 30 cops, including SWAT officers and the K-9 unit, looking for anyone who may have been involved with this shooting. Police tell us a security guard was checking up on a suspicious call near the Maxwell housing area, which we're told is not on the main portion of the base, but is federal property. Now, that's where he was shot in the stomach just before 1 a.m. Now, Air Force Base officials cannot confirm right now what that suspicious call was about, but investigators tell us the airman who was hit is in stable condition at UNMH. Right now, taking another live look, you can see there's a lot of police activity, all hands on deck right now to find the shooter or shooters who may have been involved. Of course, as we get more details, we'll bring them right to you. For now, we're reporting live in Southeast Albuquerque. Liz McKernan, KOAT, Action 7 News, more in the morning.